I'm trying to protect my heart, but you're making it so hard. Can I guess it's safe to say you take my pain away? Hi guys, it's Shanice Neal from the DSA family, and today you guys, I'm just going to show you a little bit of what I got for Christmas. So guys, I'm going to show you the things that you did not get to see. So guys, my Secret Santa bought me some things to paint. I already kind of opened it up because I was going to start it, but I decided to do this video. So it comes with a little brush and it comes with a little paint. So guys, I am going to do that and I am going to hang it up in the house. My Secret Santa also got me this right here. Yeah guys, all these are going to be hung up in the house. Just different parts of the house. I love crafting in arts, and guys, all of them come with a different paint palette. Guys, I already started using this one. Me and the kids painted something, so guys, that was very amazing. Also, my Secret Santa got me this. I love making stuff, guys, so that brings joy to me. I am excited to use this, you guys. It says 8 or older, so guys, I am ready to see if these smell as good as they seem. It got 7 flavors, so I cannot wait to smell those 7 flavors. My sister-in-law and my brother-in-law, they just got me some makeup things, some different face masks, and they got me some different lipsticks and some for my eyelashes. And then my sister-in-law got me this. Let me go to the next thing. My mother-in-law and father-in-law got me this. Guys, I love Starbucks. They have very nice drinks. Guys, I got the matching set right here. It's hand lotion and body mist. Guys, I cannot wait to use this stuff. I got me a bath bomb. I got a aromatherapy balm. You guys, I am going to use this very, very soon. I got some socks. And guys, stay tuned because I'm going to show you my coffee/tea maker that my mother-in-law and father-in-law got me. And I'm going to show you that my Pioneer Woman set. Knives, chopping board, and all that they got me, guys. So stay tuned. I am going to show you that in a few minutes, guys. Let me see. I got some more stuff, you guys. Let me see. I gotta find it. Okay, hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, guys. I am back. And now I am going to show you. My earrings and my necklace my auntie got me. And then guys, I am going to show you the eyelashes. Those are cute. And then I am going to show you guys my little boards that I can sit on top of my chopping board. My mother-in-law and my father-in-law got me this. This is a Pioneer Woman. If you guys know, I want my kitchen to be fully in Pioneer Woman. So, they went all out and they got me the different knives, the scissors and more knives. Guys, I just got all kind of stuff from the Pioneer Woman. Okay, then they got me a coffee maker. I mean a Mr. Coffee, and it makes tea and iced coffee. So guys, I cannot wait to try this out, guys. So with that being said, guys, this is most of the behind the scenes that gifts that you guys did not get to see that are my gifts. Adriana and my husband also have other gifts. I don't know if we're gonna do a video showing their gifts that you guys did not get a chance to see. If they want to do that video, they can, but right now that I know of, we're not. So I just wanted to show off some of the stuff that I got, you guys, because I have a lot of good things. I want to say thank you to all the people that gave me a gift, because you don't have to give a gift, you chose to give a gift. So I want to say I appreciate it. I love everything that I got for Christmas, and I can't wait for next year, because I really got some good gifts. Whether you guys like it or not, I do. I am in love with my gifts. So guys, with that being said, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell, so when I post another video, you guys will be first to see. So see you guys next video. Peace. Actually, you guys, I have one more gift that I do want to show you guys. It melted my heart when I seen this. So guys, I was with child. I found out in November. And then as soon as I found out, it wasn't my time yet. So guys, my auntie gave me this, and this is special. So I feel like this represents Adriana, and I feel like the wings represent the loss that I just lost. So guys, I am okay with this, and I'm taking it one day at a time, but I do love this, guys. This is one special item to me. Very, very special. So guys, like I said before, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell, so when I post another video, you guys will be first to see. So guys, tell me down below in the comment section, what do you guys think about my gifts? Alright, see you next video. Peace. Two heartbeats, I truly love the both of you. I would go around the whole world just for both of you. I